Tupo Machinery Manufacturer Company Limited is a well-equipped company with strong technical force and solid financial strength, which also possesses the ability to research and develop new products independently. Dozens of new products covering various industries have been developed over the years. Now, after 6 years repeatedly testing, Tupo Machinery Manufacturer Company Limited has spent $1 million to develop a new type construction machinery product, the automatic wall rendering machine, also called the wall plastering machine. The Tupo rendering machine has a wide range of applications. It is commonly used for the plaster work on the metope of commodity houses, office buildings, factories, schools, and rural self-built houses. The appearance of the Tupo rendering machine significantly reduces the labor intensity of plastering, improves the plastering efficiency, and shortens the construction period, which contributes to the development prosperity of the construction industry. The Tupo rendering machine possesses the features of fast locating, quality plastering, fast speed, and smooth plaster surface, and so on. President Mr. Wang Jianhu, the original inventor of the automatic rendering machine, who has engaged in the machinery manufacturing industry for a long time, is now residing in Foshan, Guangdong Province. At the beginning, he worked on this industry just starting from an article introducing construction machinery in a newspaper, taking advantage of his experience in machine manufacturing, and after repeatedly refining, Wang Jianhu, with his workers, spent 1 year inventing a machine which is able to do wall plastering automatically.
Fill the plaster into the ash pit first. The plaster is continually sent into the plastering mouth by the conveyor belt. Using these two uprights with a steel wire cable and a beam, the winch inside the machine will rotate, rolling up the cable, raising the machine, which raises the plaster, if there is any, without stopping until reaching the top. This plastering trowel will switch once being pressed. The angle is changed when it is pressed to its base, and the plaster will come down.
So the plastering trowel inclines downward slightly when the plaster comes down.
That's right, it's angle of depression.
The automatic rendering machine invented by Wang Jianhu is mainly composed of a machine body, plastering trowel, and two uprights going through the machine body. Fix these two uprights between the ground and the roof before using them, then fill in the ash pit full with plaster. Turn on the machine. The plaster is sent to the plastering trowel by the conveyor belt. At the same time, the machine inclines upward to plaster walls. When the machine comes close to the roof, the plastering trowel will be moved from an angle of elevation to a slight depression. It changes into a plastering trowel momently. Then the machine starts its decline to float the plaster being wiped just now. Then a wall is completed.
Now, we have already extended a workshop and established 3 production lines in it. And we will gradually scale up and popularize the Tupo brand to the whole world as quick as possible.
We have a professional research and development team, refined CNC machining equipment, a set of perfect testing processes, and high-quality after-sales service to ensure our product's quality, improve market share, and enhance the visibility of the Tupo brand.